Okay, Monday, September 17th, 2012. Now I am in Frisco, Colorado. It's about 9:50 a.m. And here I wanted to show you folks the beautiful fall colors. Dramatic difference from just up in Vail, which is only about 20, maybe 25 minutes away. And it was snowing pretty hard up there, but down here no snow, rain's cleared up, and all we have is some beautiful, beautiful colors. Nice bright yellows and even some reds starting to come. Look at those colors. Just awesome. That's spectacular. See the sun trying to poke through there. Probably going to turn out to be a very pretty day here in Frisco. Boy, look at those colors. They just really pop. See some clouds over there. Just a little panoramic view. Let's see if we can zoom in a little bit here. Look at this. See up above, you can see in the clouds there, got some snow all the way around. You can make that out, but mountain out there in the distance with the snow on the top of it. We are standing in the clouds. Again, look at these beautiful colors as I walk back down. Nothing like it. Look at the reds here on this tree. Beautiful. If I could zoom in for you a little bit. Mountains up there to my right. See over the peak there. beautiful.